Greencastle lived a girl, and she was not long for this world. Her sad story I will tell, of the man she did adore. Scott Jackson will burn in hell, for now and evermore. In a cab one rainy night, at the closing of the day, Walling and Jackson did come and take the Greencastle girl away. In came her youngest sister, and falling to her knees, begging to Scott Jackson, "My sister's head, oh please." Jackson, he was stubborn, and this is what he said: "When you meet your sister in heaven, you will find her missing head." Little did she know, when she left her home that day, the suitcase that she carried would hide her head away. They drove to old Kentucky, a place so far from home. There they left her body, headless and all alone. A farmer passing by, her lifeless form he found, lying there without a head, her blood all over the ground. In came her younger sister, and falling to her knees, begging to Scott Jackson, "My sister's head, oh please." But Jackson, he was stubborn, and this is what he said: "When you meet your sister in heaven, you will find her missing head." Young girls, if you listen to the story I have told, take it as a warning, and you never will grow old. In came her younger sister, and falling to her knees, begging to Scott Jackson, "My sister's head, oh please." But Jackson, he was stubborn, and this is what he said: "When you meet your sister in heaven, you will find her missing head. Find her missing head. You will find her missing head. Find her missing head. You will find her missing head.